Coming up, two stories you still haven't seen on Action News Jax. First, only on Action News Jax, a local dad is accused of running a family crime ring here for decades.
Nine people, you know, potentially responsible for 15 murders that we know of.
How JSO says one of the sons was bragging about a recent murder.
Then, Action News Jax investigates stimulus payment problems.
What you can do to help prevent yourself from losing all that money.
Next on Action News Jax.